There are some Bollywood actors who left glamorous roles to play ghosts in films. We have created a list of 8 such actors. Deepika Padukone. Not every actress has the guts to play a ghost in her debut film. However, Deepika took this step as she played one in her debut film Om Shanti Om. Shah Rukh Khan. The king of romance once played a ghost in his film Paheli, and he undoubtedly was the cutest ghost ever. Kareena Kapoor Khan. Kareena, who is known for her glamour, played a ghost in Aamir Khan's film Talash. And we don't need to mention how much we loved her performance. Bipasha Basu. Bipasha Basu surprised everyone when she played a ghost in her film Alone. Anushka Sharma. Anushka Sharma took a risk by playing a ghost in her home production film Filari. Though the film failed at the box office, people definitely fell in love with this ghost. In her another home production film titled Pari, she played a ghost once again, but a gruesome one this time. Amitabh Bachchan. Amitabh Bachchan has a long journey in Bollywood, and what keeps him going is the versatile characters he picks in every film. The angry young man didn't shy away from playing a ghost in Bhootnath and Bhootnath Returns. Konkana Sen Sharma. Konkana played a Dayan in a horror film titled Ekthi Dayan. Imran Hashmi. Imran Hashmi played a ghost in Raaz Reboot and left an impression that there's nothing he can't do as an actor. Let us know which actor played the best ghost on screen.